Resin around here, there should be a combine fabricator. Keep an eye out. We might be able to upgrade your firepower a bit.
I think I can reroute this with my multi-tool.
You what?
It's a tool with multiple functions. So, you know, multi-tool. Who am I gonna sell it to?
The Combine's not going to be here forever. You should be thinking about the future, Alex.
Well, how about I call it the Alex?
It's a little derivative of the Russells, but yeah, provisionally, sure. The Alex.
Yeah, the Alex. Russell, the Combine use these. Are they safe for people?
Yeah, I use them all the time.
Are you sure?
Yeah, they're great. Look, honestly, just pull the handle and put your hand in there.
You were right. These are great.
Careful of that barnacle, Alex.
My dad, anyway. You guys work together at Black Mesa, right?
Yeah. Well, no. Tricky place to get a job at, actually. I interviewed at Black Mesa. They said try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not a lot of survivors. Honestly, it's a miracle you and your dad got out of there.
Three mags left. Oh, gross.
That's the control panel. They've probably scrambled the circuit. But considering no one would be dumb enough to open the hatch, it shouldn't be too hard to put back.
You know, Russell, now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
Well, actually, the word quarantine comes from the Italian 40 giorni, which means 40 days, the period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the Black Death.
All right. Cool. Fairview Junction.
You'll go through the old subway tunnels on your way to the train yard.
Have they started moving Dad yet?
I don't think so, which is good news because we've still got time.
Oh, that's great.
Or bad news because they've already killed him. And you don't need to move a corpse, you just bury it. Or burn it. Still there, Alex?
Mm-hmm. Seeing this?
Whoa.
All right. Here we go. Hey, Russell, I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then. Hear that?
What is that? Oh boy.
Yeah, that's the way we gotta go.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut. No, the Russells have a built-in display that shows you resin, ammo, you know, might come in handy.
Got it. Thanks.
Thank you.
combine fabricator. Put something in it. I want to see how this thing works.
Got it. Will it work on the Russells?
No, but it should fix up that pistol nicely. Good thing, too, I gave you one of my lesser guns.
Thanks, Russell.
Well, you know, in case it doesn't make it back.
Tell you what, Russell. If I die, I owe you a gun.
You owe me a gun anyway. That wasn't a gift. That's my gun.
I don't have enough resin for any of this stuff.
Ah, well, you know what they say about resin, Alex.
No, what do they say about resin, Russ?
Look for more resin.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Yeah, that's the one. Look for more resin. Oh, that really worked, didn't it?